We're at this Discovery Center here, I guess.
Is it recording your voice?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it'll record anything you say. Discovery Center, Dalles, Oregon. Silo Falls, I guess, what this is. Buckboard, you see here. Pot-bellied stove.
Why is she granting funds so dramatically? For several reasons. The popularity of competitors were a type of reaper, common in the hillier parts of eastern Oregon and Washington. Wheat harvest was difficult work requiring training and endurance. The harvest occurred during some of the hottest days of the year. Despite their efforts to stay upwind of the equipment, thresher operators inevitably ended the day covered with wheat dust and grime. At the turn of the century, farmers began using the combined harvester, what we call the combine. This combined the jobs of the binder and the thresher, which separates the dust and the chaff from the usable wheat. Despite its hardships, the harvest was greeted with enthusiasm by farmers.
Oh, I drank a lot of fish. I drank whatever I could trade into other tribes that used to come around. They used to be around drank fish.
And lot of food, lot of fish, lot of meat, lot of roots. Well, that's the most sacred to us.
But the elders had spoke at many different times was that we are to take care of the earth. We do not own it. The land is not ours. We are only the stewards. We are only taking care of this land for the generations ahead.
Dung out canoe.
Yeah.
Dalles, Oregon, Columbia River. Overlooking the Dalles, Oregon.
The first people who came here and settled here.
Yeah.
He was recorded to be the first, but they wound up, the original one, it kind of showed it, the original one, he wound up being, wound up to live almost to 100. He had an Indian wife.